This is menudo en gato, tender pork loin and softened tripe, combined in a simple Spanish dish of pimientos, chickpeas, potatoes, and tomato sauce. And these are deep-fried brown sugar tikoy sticks and ube jam lumpia. These are just some of Nina Daza Puyat's unique reinterpretation of the dishes originally introduced by her mother, Nora Daza, a revered Philippine celebrity chef and author. And these different takes on traditional Filipino dishes are included in the updated version of her mom's cookbook, Let's Cook with Nora. Daza Puyat modernized a critically acclaimed cookbook from the 60s by updating and tasting all 260 recipes.
I've made notes over the years of how I wanted to cook the recipes, of course, with my own variations, using ingredients that are available today. So I felt that there may be other home cooks out there who would appreciate the updated cookbooks using ingredients that weren't available in the 60s and the 70s.
To launch an updated cookbook, Daza Puyat teamed up with Chef Francis Ang and Pinoy Heritage to create this multi-course dinner.
Nora Daza has been an icon. I've had her book in my shelves for a long time. Not mine, it's like my auntie's, my mom's. I've always browsed through, so when I got this opportunity to do a rendition of the recipes, I try to keep it true to the recipe so, you know, the diners can tell that the recipes are already good.
And while the book offers recipes for some of the most well-known traditional Filipino dishes, Daza Puyat chose to partner with Chef Francis as a way to reach out to younger Filipino foodies.
My generation and my parents' generation know about her, but not everybody knows about her cookbook. It's too old school for them, so I wanted to bring it to this century. So, and of course, I'm so happy and grateful that Chef Francis did this very special tasting menu using simple home cooking, but they elevated to really a gourmet level.
Daza Puyat is working to get the updated cookbook on Amazon. However, if you are in the San Francisco Bay Area, the book can be purchased at the TFC store in Daly City. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.